Today's date is January 21st, 2012. I'm at 413 West Madison televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch clean out in front of the house. There's a large sinkhole out in the street. I've got a garden hose and some green dye going in there right now. As you can see, the water is bright green right here. We're looking into the main. I'll continue to record as I come back. Here you can see we've got the green dye inside of the lateral. Here you can see where these joints are obviously leaking. Right here it appears that there's no dye or water coming through the sewer line. The next joint down is where the leaking is beginning. I've already located this area so it can be dug up and repaired. I've turned the camera around, I'm now heading out towards the house. Right here we're looking at the cast iron where it comes out of the house and meet up with the clay. Right now I got soap suds on the camera. We're going to run a little bit of water to try to wash them off. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.